got the booze and have a ball. If that's all.
And what a great day this has been. The high was up around 50 degrees, a little on the cool side, but hey, not bad at all. And even now, we're at 41 degrees, the wind chill 23. The wind coming at us out of the north 15, a little bit of a breeze out there. That's going to tame down tonight. And the humidity 57%. Barometer, if you want to set your home barometer, a great time to do that. 30 inches even, right on the nose. We've had, of course, no rain today. Our pollution standard moderate, 51, with 45 indicated for the day tomorrow. Tell you, I have never seen as many joggers as I saw around the TVH studios today and the Shoreway. They were just out in great numbers. There were bike riders.